Scotland's glorious beaches, and she's never been back since. That is, until now. Jenny Agutter, in Cyprus.
I don't have one particular memory of a holiday in Cyprus. I have a series of memories, because my father was the live entertainment organiser for the forces, and he was based out here, so my parents were here. And every holiday, my brother and I would come out from school to Cyprus. And that was for a number of years. I was here from the age of 8 to 16.
You've come back. Thank God at last. You've come back. And darling, I won't ask the reason why, or even try to find out, 'cause all I care about is that you've come back.
When I was asked to come here and remember my holidays, I was really worried about it. I never wanted to come back. In the 29 years, I didn't really want to come back because I had such vivid and such good memories of Cyprus that I just thought it would be spoiled. I remember as a child, both in Nicosia and in the various villages outside, how people would sit in their doorways and, you know, they'd either be peeling vegetables or sitting and sewing, and you'd often see the old ladies out there with their young granddaughters. Now there are these extraordinary resorts. I mean, they totally cater for the tourists coming over. You needn't move from here at all. There is everything. There's the beach, there's the water sports, you can go paragliding, you can do anything. But it makes people, I think, probably remain in the resort areas.
I came to Paphos and with very, very little here. And it has just changed so entirely. There was no sense of resorts, really. There were some hotels, but the tourist industry has really grown up. I mean, people seeing all of these chairs out here. I'd never have seen that in the 60s.
Well, I've never done this before, so this is going to be good fun.
We won't try to put us to death.
Talking about my generation.
Just because we get around.
Child. I want to go out again now. The things that